fault to the article.
Has hated them and has too much time on their hands to listen.
Ooh, guys, it's full by penta. It's full by penta, so.
To this rambling nonsense and troll people. After all, he's a guy who built a podcast on
penta.
And making racist, homophobic,
and xenophobic.
Yo,
hold the fucking phone.
Wow.
He's a guy.
Live on air.
He's a